Addressing the media today at the weekly security briefing, police spokesperson Fred Enanga delivered a condolence message on behalf of the Inspector General of Police, Martin Okoth Ochola.
Condolences to the immediate family of the late Honorable Cecilia Atimogwal. As always, just like the many other members of Parliament, the late Honorable Cecilia Atimogwal was a friend of the police and was very instrumental in discussing, debating police matters in Parliament. She has left a legacy that was extraordinary, inspired generations of women, and had an enduring commitment.
The Uganda Police Force is also hunting for a lecturer of Chambogo University who sexually assaulted a disabled 16-year-old student. It is alleged that Dr. Aaron lured the minor to his car and assaulted her and later intimidated her not to speak out.
Well, there is a matter of a senior lecturer from Chambogo University that has been trending, and some people trading false accusations that because the man comes from Lango sub-region, the PRO is shielding him, things like that. But those are very baseless and unfounded accusations. But the director of CID has brought out is that the senior lecturer is wanted for the aggravated defilement of a 16-year-old disabled victim.
Also, the police have arrested 12 people for the robbery of 2.4 billion shillings from the home of Honorable Barbara Nekesa. Among the suspects are police officers, Sergeant Idra Dominic, Police Constable Mugoya Sharif, Edgar Nwagaba, among others who reportedly masterminded the robbery.
Sometimes when you are not meant to get rich, you don't get rich. Now, what this man did, he got the money and went and put it in a container, a makeshift container where he was sleeping. So at 60 years, he started drinking lavishly, dishing money around. So his boss, Matia Rurangwa, also noticed that there was something with this worker. So he went to the container. He saw much money there, so he also grabbed.
From Kampala Metropolitan, police are investigating the double murder that happened in Achen Zone in Nansana. The duo had snatched a bag from a woman, but she made an alarm which attracted a crowd. The crowd reportedly pounced on the alleged thieves, killing them instantly. Still from Kampala Metropolitan, police are investigating a case of suicide in Chisubi where an unidentified woman was found hanging in an unfinished house.
Then there was a painful incident which happened in Iganga where a 5-year-old male juvenile committed suicide. This happened on the 17th of January 2024 at around 8 a.m. at Bugabwe village. The deceased had been disciplined by the father, Chigongo Shafik for having misbehaved the previous day and decided to slip out of the house.
Story compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.